Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to A Hat in Time. We've got these wonderful folks over on Twitch watching live. If you want to watch live, you can do that on Twitch. Otherwise, you can watch this VOD instead, because that's cool. We're going to play some Hat in Time today, and I'm going to talk while we wait for the game to frickin' load. Because I keep forgetting that this is going to take 100 years. Here, you know what? We'll switch to the webcam so you can just see my beautiful face and all of the chat. Well, the game loads, because it's so slow on Switch. Like, if there's any platform to play Hat in Time on, it's PC, I think. Play it on PC. It's got mods, it's got 50-person multiplayer, which we have to try out someday. Yeah, I don't know. It's a good time, man. So here we go. We're back into it. I'm not sure what we're going to do today. I'm just going to, like, wander the halls of the spaceship and look at the levels and see what I'm missing. Because we're pretty much at, like, the last bits of the game, I think. Right? Do you guys remember? Because at this point now, I'm just kind of going back through the levels and getting more of the, like, the relics, like, the presents. But at the same time, like, I also have other areas unlocked, too. I have the DLC areas unlocked. But also, technically, I have, like, the end game unlocked, but I'm not sure how to activate it. I don't remember how to go to the end game. Like, if I'm totally honest with you. Like, I feel like at this point now, the game is more directing me towards the DLC levels than it is the end game. Or did they change the requirements for the end game? Nimhawk probably knows. This is why I like doing it on Twitch, because then people can tell me in real time and I don't have to flounder or research it myself, because I'm lazy. Hell yeah. What was the question? I'm asking, I was asking how to frickin' activate the end game. Because I haven't played the game since the DLCs came out. And so I'm not sure if, like, the end game requirement is changed or not. I'm just not sure. Oh, did I ever buy everything from him? Whenever you need to find- oh, yeah, no, he gave me the relic thingy. Okay. End game as in final level. Yeah, final level. Because I kind of want to do the final level before I go back and do the DLCs. Or do I? Or do I want to do the DLCs first? What do you guys think? Elevate. Oh, the elevator. Oh. Oh my. Oh my. DLC first? DLC first or end game first? Here, I'll just unlock this, whatever's in here. You guys, I'll let Twitch decide. Oh shoot, what do I even do? Yeah, this is all like, oh, making sure I got all the hats that I need. All right. Yeah, see, this is proper endgame stuff. Paul has an idea. What's your idea, Paul? Oh yeah, there it is right there. This is very ominous. I'm scared now. I think I might turn around and go do the DLC instead. What is this? There's a book here. All right. Current poll in chat. If you're watching live on Twitch, DLC or end game first. In the meantime, I will go back and look for some relics while we wait for the poll to do the thing. Because I'm pretty sure that there's still some relics that I can go and get. These are the days of our lives. No. These are the things you can expect from the Twitch channel. If you're watching on YouTube, you get to decide my fate. Which level didn't I go in yet? Alpine Skyline. There's one more thing in Alpine Skyline. Ouch. I don't know why I said ouch. That didn't hurt. It just fell slightly. It just felt ouchy. You know? Regardless, you can't beat all the DLC until you beat the game. Oh, really? Dang. Okay. So, I'll have to do some of the... Well, I don't know. Maybe I will just do the end game. Screw you and your poll. It felt ouchy. You know, when you're playing a video game and something happens in it, you didn't feel anything. It just felt ouchy. It felt like you should say ouch, even though it doesn't hurt. You've been there. No, Paul. Paul is ruined. There are other polls, though. Well, yeah, since we can't do all the DLC before finishing the game anyway. Well, actually, hold the phone, though. Is it like, because can I do the entirety of the DLC levels at least? Like both Yakuza and the ship at the very least? Because that would be kind of what I would want to do. Bow. Put all that effort into answering that poll, I know. Wow, the game, like, froze. The game froze for a second there. I'm concerned. I'm not sure which, because they're probably not going to point me towards the... Well, here, I'll just follow the arrow and see what happens. Twilight Bell. Give me the ice, bait. Oh, that goes not to where I thought it was going to go. I thought it was going to go up. To be honest, I thought it was going to go up. I feel like I got ripped off. All right, let's go around the long way then. God, I still love this level, even though I hate it. You feel? Oh, it's this way. Oh, it's Lava Town. We get to go back to Lava Town. There's one time rift that will appear in spaceship when you have all the time pieces. Oh, well, that's a different story. That's not quite. I guess I should have been more specific with my question. So if I can do all the DLC levels at the very least, like the inside of the levels, I'm not worried about like extra time rifts and stuff. But if I can do all the main chapters in the DLC levels, I would rather do that before doing the endgame anyway. So, and the poll has just finished on Twitch here. And it says DLC anyway. So there you go, guys. I'm doing the poll after all. Good. I'm glad we had that talk. All right, where are we going? We're going up? Up and around? Wait, hold on. Oh, geez. It wants me to scale this whole thing. I'm going to use the spooters. Thank you, spooters, for donating your body to science. Yeah, pole always wins, I know. Okay, so it's in the bird cage, actually. Well, maybe. I don't think we're going all the way to the cage, actually, now that I mention it. Yeah, I just had to assert my dominance over chat, you know. I had to show YouTube that it isn't truly chat that controls me, but it really kind of is. Twitch plays Jepson. All right. How do I get up there now? Cool. This is cool and all, but how do I get up there now? Where is it? Oh, I see. It's up there. That? Oh, is that a relic? Token? Or a rift token? It doesn't? What do you mean it doesn't? Oh, I see, said the blind man. There's a zip line I gotta activate up top there that I have not activated yet. Well, ain't that just cute? Oh, I don't even think I've been this way at all, actually. I need to use the time stop hat here, and I don't remember using the time stop hat at all. Hold on, where is that bridge in space and time? Oh, it's that way. So I do want to go backwards here. Get out of my freaking life, crows. Who asked you? Oh, I may need more time. Nope, no, we're good. That's exactly as much time as I needed. Yeah, I guess that would be cruel to put it behind that other badge. Maybe not. Okay, what does that do? Gives me 3 seconds to do what? What? I don't know what that activated. Do I have to hit another button? Oh, there's two. Josh, I'm finally going to be a Banjo-Kazooie speedrunner when it comes to Switch. Me too! Isn't that hilarious? Me too. Wait, what? There's a third button? Or no, I have to push. Oh, I see. I didn't do it in time. Well, maybe if I had more time. I need to jump better, though. I need to be better at moving my body around. Yeah, BK is coming to Switch, man. As of yesterday, the Direct was actually pretty epic, honestly. We could talk about that a little bit. That'd be fun. I forgot to activate the hat! Wait. It was already pushed. Weird. Okay, well, anyway. Yeah, Banjo-Kazooie is coming to the Switch, and the Nintendo online service. But they are raising the price. You have to pay more for the expansion pack thing. And that, of course, is going to rub some people the wrong way. But honestly, it's still going to be cheaper, probably, than Xbox Live or PlayStation Network. So I don't think anybody really cares at this point. At least most people probably don't care. Some people do. I mean, especially if you're, like, got a tight budget and you really want to play those N64 games, you know, now you got to add another freaking thing. But, I mean, it is just, like, right now it's only $20 a year. Which is actually pretty reasonable. So they'll probably raise it by 10 or 15 or 20 at the most per year, which, I mean, for some people might be a little much, I guess, but I don't know. I'm just excited that it's going to be there, like, regardless. Like, it's accessible now for people to play, and, you know, it hasn't been for so long. How do I get through there? Hold on. Hold on. Now I'm trapped. Do not trapped me. Hold on. Just hold the phone. So I push is. Oh, wait. Hold on. Do I have to push both buttons? So, like, I go use the time stop hat, right? Go through here, push that button. No? Okay, no. Okay, well, there's another button on the other side. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold the phone. Something happened there. But wait. Hold on. What have I done? Oh, no, I didn't do the time stop. Oh, I'm so dumb. Okay, hold on. I see now. Haha. Wow, that, my brain had to work real hard there. Not gonna lie, Josh, I have no idea where you are. Well, thanks for being the platforming expert in chat, Nymphalt. I love how I'm playing this game for an audience of people who literally have never played the game before, and so nobody can help me, usually. Yeah, I'm also surprised that DK64 wasn't announced for it yet. That's a big one to leave out, but honestly, they're probably waiting for a good opportunity for, like, maybe a new Donkey Kong game to be on the horizon to use that as just, like, a really easy way to promote the new one, because there's no reason why it won't be there eventually. Also, there is more stuff in here, so I guess we just keep looking for more stuff. And then I'm going to do some DLC stuff, so it's not, we're not going to be doing the end game anytime soon, so we still, this is going to be a long series, man. I didn't realize how long this game would be, especially plus the DLC. I forgot, I guess. Which is good, I'm glad there's lots of content. It makes me happy. So should I just go back now, I guess? Swing. Okay, so there is something else over this way also. So this is the zip line that I saw earlier. So I still have to do that. This is your first time seeing any gameplay of that in time? Dude, it's such a good game. Like, if you like the 3D platformer collect-a-thon, this is a top tier one, man. Okay, so there's buttons. It looks like there are three buttons. And I have to springboard back. I'm going to add that badge. For now, Faster Hatter badge. The one that makes it respawn faster. My hat move. Hopefully the timer resets when I hit a button. Oh, it does. Good. Got him. First try, baby. Do you ever end up seeing that Hub World Direct I put in your Discord? No, actually. I had planned on watching it. I have not seen it. Oh, shit. This is going to be the thing that opens up the zipline, I bet. Horn. Got Majora's Mask and N64 Ocarina of Time versions. I'm satisfied. Dude, yeah. I mean, honestly, I'm looking forward to that even. Also. I cleared the area. That's cute. I am looking forward to that also. Like, honestly, their initial selection is pretty solid, actually. Oh, this is the one I was seeing earlier. Another relic. Oh, no. Rift token. Cool. Horn. Horn. Imagine if horns, instead of going, they actually, like, said horn out loud. Horn. Like, you're going, like you're driving your car. Somebody cuts you off. Horn. It just yells horn at the other person. All right. Well, there's more to get here? Holy crap. I must have missed a lot of stuff. But where, oh, where? I'm afraid. I'm afraid of how far it's going to be. Oh, shit. Archers just extended their sub on Twitch here through November. Thank you so much. November. Great. I'm glad that you decided to do that for November. November is going to be a big month, actually. We're going to be doing back-to-back Zelda games in all of November. I've been kind of... I haven't done a Zelda game in a little tiny bit. Well, I did. I've been working on the Wind Waker randomizer, which I actually need to finish before then. But all through November, I definitely will be playing back-to-back Zelda games on hard mode. It's going to be awesome. What have I done? What have I done? Oh, my God. It took me way back here. Why, though? What? What? Why? Oh, that's because I was going there. I see. I was actually going the wrong way anyway. Or was I? No, this is... It's saying there's a thing over here, though. Or is it over there? I think it's over there. Beyond. Is it beyond? It's beyond the beyond. How do I get over there? Yellow, it looks like. Going to the bird cage. Okay, so we're going to the bird cage instead. I wish there was a faster way to get back there. But... Platforming. Let's go. Woo! God, the movement is so precise in this game. That, you know, I was up talking, upselling this game earlier, but I'm gonna do it some more because this game is just so good, man. The movement is just so precise and wonderful. It's not perfect, but I feel sad that we'll probably have to wait until 2022 for Banjo on Switch, but I'm happy it's happening. Dude, I am too. We will definitely have to wait for 2022 for it to happen. Also, and like, you know, there is the question of Banjo-Tooie, question mark? So I hope we get both, eventually. But I'm not going to complain. I'm not going to complain, at least not yet. You know, if it's like the middle of 2023 and I haven't gotten Banjo-Tooie there yet, I might be a little bit salty, but we'll see. Oops, that's not what I want. We're going backwards. Woohoo! Whoa, that was weird. The camera did a weird. I am looking for relics and rift tokens at the moment, yes. Diddy Kong Racing 2, please, Nintendo. Yes. Give me all of my classic 3D platformers and kart racers, please. The fact that we're getting Mario 64 and it's online as well, it makes me very excited, too, because when I was a kid, you know, like, the only N64 game I had at the beginning was Mario Kart 64, so that was the one that I played a lot with my dad and my brother and my mom. It was, like, one of the few games that my parents actually played. So, like, that's kind of important to me. And so I'm excited because my brother has a Switch, so he would be able to load it up, play along with the... I'd be able to play with my family! I'm excited about that. It makes me happy. Oh, geez, get on the tight rope. That rope is tight, bro. That's a tight rope. Are we still going the right way? Yes. I think. I hope. God, I hope. Please, Jesus. Good Jesus, Grandma, please bless me. Upon your blessings, bestow me a gift of praise. I don't know. I'm just saying words now that sound spiritual. No! Where is it? What? How do I get to that island? What? Why is it over there? How do I get to there? You guys. Help. Help. How? No. I gotta go back, at least. For sure. But how? Let me see if I can see a way. Oh, it's that red one. Where does that start? That one's up here. Okay. 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 Wait, is it on this island also? Or is it on the next one over? Oh, it is here. I have to go the other way. Yes! Okay. We in there, boys. We climbing. This way doesn't lead to anything, she said. Okay! Wait. Hang on. Hold on. Okay, I thought she was, like, not bullshitting me for a second there, but she's totally bullshitting to me. Bullshitting to me. Aha! Aha! Yes! Yo, what's up, J-Dub? Welcome in, man. Welcome in to everybody watching today live on Twitch, by the way. I appreciate you guys. This is going up on YouTube later, so if you guys want to say some words to YouTube, like, hey, what should... I liked asking this last time. What should YouTube leave a comment as? Like, what's the meme for YouTube today? I don't know. Have I said anything funny that's worthy, like, of, like, repeating in the comment section? Don't steal my balls! Maybe that'll be the comment. Don't steal my balls. Everybody on YouTube, leave a comment that says, don't steal my balls. If you can't think of a better comment. Oh, shit. No, you suck. You suck. You can have my balls, but you can't have my hats. Oh, there's the rift. Don't steal my balls. What's your favorite color? Dude, favorite color is such a lame thing, though, because, like, all colors have good applications. Like, pink can look horrendous, or it can look really cute if you're a little chicken girl. You know what I'm saying? Like, pink could be really horrendous on the side of your house, really ugly to look at and blinding people on the road, or you can look adorable and look like a little chicken. You know what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? But blue. I like blue the best. Can you F and off? Just off F. F off, off. No! Don't steal Luka Jin's horse. I was in that video! 50-50. Okay, maybe not 50-50. Definitely more of a thing than this line, but I was in that video. Let me see. There's more on this island? There's more on this island? Morons. Put more on this island. Bunch of morons. I don't think I've been up here either, which, I mean, would explain why I don't have the thing up here. Man, this level is, like, so expansive, but there's not really any, like, real incentive beyond... Well, I guess the relics are the incentive. The relic. The rift tokens and the relic tokens. But that's all, like, a lot of that stuff is cosmetic, which is fine. Because it does pad the game time. A wee bit. But in a good way. Because I love the platforming sections. These are awesome. I don't know why I get so much satisfaction from just jumping around and moving in the video game. Like, the more movement I have, the more freedom of movement that I have in a video game, the better. I was there when my balls was born. Can I get up there? No. Ow. Wait, hold on. Can I, like... How do I get up there? I'm gonna have to science this out, you guys. I thought I had it, but now I'm questioning everything. There must be a thing. Oh, wait, here? Can I just jump across here? Dude. I'm just blind. Don't mind me. Whoa, what is happening? Oh, you took my hat, you little wiener. Can I have my hat? Oh, I got it back. I only have one life left. Dude, this, the cat town is dangerous town. Like, I am in the wrong neighborhood right now. These cats are a bunch of pussies. Anyway. Whoa, cleared the purloined village. Finally, there's more? All right, now we have to go to the over there. Okay. You're just playing with my emotions, game. One day we'll do DLC stuff. That'll be fun. Maybe the second half of this VOD we'll do DLC stuff. All right, we're going this way, right? Maybe? Let's see. I do want to go towards the friend. How many Rift Tokens do I have? I have lots. Right now I'm holding on to 21. I haven't used them. I need to go and use them. Whammo! Whammo! Dude, I'm dressed up as a little witchy. Little pink witchy. Just in time for Halloween coming up in like a month or whatever. Probably gonna play some Luigi's Mansion. Probably gonna play some Metroid Dread. That's coming out in like a week too. Metroid Dread? Oh my god. I gotta do my Metroid Fusion React stream. So, I haven't talked about this much, but I really should start talking about it. Because next week, possibly next Friday even, I'm gonna be doing a React stream. Not on Twitch, but on YouTube. Your ears are burning now, isn't it, YouTube watchers? We're gonna do like a classic React stream to my Metroid Fusion Let's Play. I have not seen it since it released, like literally a decade ago. So it's about a decade old now. So, and it's Metroid Fusion. It's the game that comes right before Metroid Dread. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm not sure exactly when it's gonna be yet, but if you pay attention to my social medias, you'll know. I think it's gonna be Friday next week. So not today, Friday, but Friday. So if you're into Metroid and not jumpy platformy games, but Metroid-y games, then that's a thing that you can look forward to. All right, let me just make sure I'm going the right way here. I'm trying to get another relic token. I don't know. I wish there was like a menu somewhere that's like, man, you got almost all the things in this level, you know, like marking off all the things. I don't think there is, though, is there? There's not just like, here, you have how many more relics to get in this area? Wish I knew. So, yeah, we got to go up to the bird statue, or the, what's it called? Cage. How I get up? How I get up? Will Fusion Let's Play be available after the stream? Because I want to watch. The current plan is, as all VOD plans go, if it goes well, you'll be able to watch it later. If it didn't, you won't. That's about as far as I can say. So you'll have to show up and see if it goes well. Unless you can't make it, but hopefully you can make it. What's up, Nick? Welcome in, dude. Thanks for the resub. Look at this freaking Elvis guy with the pink shades, man! What? My dude! Like, you were... I did not fall down, Nick. I did not fall down. I was pushed. I was pushed, Nick. How did the... Grab the... Excuse me? Hello? You just watch. All right. Pushed down by the self? No. I was pushed. I was forced off the cliff by Elvis Bird with hater shades. He's a hater. You're nearly at the birdhouse. All right. I've already forgotten where I'm going here. Is this the intended retail method? I mean, kinda. I could go that way, but actually, this way, the way that I was going before, seems faster to me. But it's also more dangerous. But you know what? Nothing is more dangerous than Elvis Bird, apparently. There we go. All I had to do was dive into him. What's up, Jay Tindall? Hey, man. Welcome in. Thanks again for the resub. Let's do the time warp again. What's up? More? Oh, he does want me to go to the Borb house. But that's okay. I expected the unexpected. And the unexpected is that I will be able to aim properly. There we go. Neat. It did have Jepson hair. You're right. It had Jepson hair, and he was also wearing the hater shades. You know the hater shades. I'd love to think that was a reference to me, but it definitely probably wasn't. Maybe like subconsciously. Like they knew who I was while we were developing this game, because I was promoting the shit out of their Kickstarter for a second there. And they sent me like an early copy and everything, and we started talking a bit, and then my life fell apart, and I stopped talking to them. I guess I don't know. Too bad, because I was like I was in there at the beginning of Hat in Time, man. And I was excited to see the Kickstarter be successful, and I was excited to be a part of it. It was cool. That was a cool time, man. And now, fast forward, and here we are in 2021, and I'm playing the goddamn game for y'all. Having a good time, man. What is this? I don't like this mysterious tone that this level has taken here. Okay, so it's this away. Why does this remind me so much, like this area reminds me so much of that one level in, oh my god. About some of those eggs. Yeah, you don't say. It reminds me of that one level in Donkey Kong 64. The one that goes like from day to night. I don't know why it reminds me so much of that. Just like these little inside areas. Oh, look, it's me again. With the shader shades and everything. I haven't worn those in a while. That used to be like a more regular feature of the channel. I used to like pull them out. Now they're like tucked away in a little box over here. They're still like kind of accessible, but I don't know. I fell out of love with the hater shades, y'all. Get out of here, you freaking omelet. Ah, I see. There's the token. Man, that was actually a pretty obvious token too. I'm not sure how I didn't see that before. Woo! Whoa, that was actually frightening. Come on, bitch! No! Oh my god, thank you. Woo! The bitch is gravity, by the way, not Hat Kid. I would never call Hat Kid a bitch. Gravity is the bitch. If I could just be anti-grav at any given time, god mode activate. Ah! No, see? He's just shoving me, dude. Rude, bro. All right, do I have all the things in this level yet? No. That would be too easy. This is the whole video. Me looking for these relics. I really didn't spend much time looking for relics in this level. That's why there's so many to find still. I kind of just did the missions, like, pretty rapid fire a few streams ago, so. All right, where are we headed, Hat Kid? Yonder to the windmill! Activate the journey music. Well, I don't know what music plays on the journey, but. Just play that meme that's with Legolas. taking the hobbits to Isengard. Just play that instead. I don't know why that popped into my head, but it did. Timely reference. Anti-grav sounds like a group of conspiracy theorists who believe gravity is invented by the government to keep us down. Womp womp. Yeah, man. Make sure you swing towards the path. It's all a conspiracy. Man, it really is all the way to the windmill, isn't it? This level is big enough that you're probably finding the ripped open the whole stream. Honestly, I'm okay with that. That's what I love most about these kind of games anyway. Is the, like, exploring the level, like, every inch of the level to collect all the things. Right? Like, that's the whole point of these games. If I don't make any freaking progress on the DLC today, I don't even care. That just means that I got more to do next time. I didn't even check the arrow, but I assume it's this way. Let's check the arrow. Survey says, actually, probably that way would have been better. Thanks, Survey. Who's this Survey guy? And why does he keep fucking with me? I worked with a conspiracy theorist once. Dude was crazy. Loved him, though. Dude, sometimes conspiracy theorists are just, like, fucking hilarious. Especially the ones that don't, like, really take it super seriously. They're just like, oh, man, did you hear about this weird shit? I believe that weird shit. But do they? You can never tell with some people. Some people are joking and some people are real. And it's there's a fine line. And yeah, who is this Survey? And how did he become a sir? Is it really just that away? It looks like it's just, like, behind this. Like, it's not even up. It's just behind. So, behind. Oy vey. Oh, wait. I can't. I have to hold this one. Do you guys ever do the claw with controllers? This. Where you use your index finger, you reach your index finger, hit some of the face buttons if you want to keep your hand on the camera trigger switch. What's that called? Stick? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do just now, but it's actually kind of hard. It sort of cramps your hand sometimes if you hold the button. Like, I use it just for taps usually. I don't always do it. It's definitely, like, a circumstantial kind of situation, like, certain games. And if there's the option to, like, change the controller setting, sometimes I do that. Actually, when it comes to controls, I just cross my fingers and hope that the game developers have good default controls, because I really hate changing it away from default controls. I don't know why. I used to be okay with that. Like, I would play, like, Halo bumper jumper kind of deal. But now, I just want to play with the default controls and hope they're good. Like, just make your controls good instead of making me customize it. Like, I don't want to do the work of going through and customizing this shit. Let us button map N64 games, please. That'll probably be a thing. I'm pretty sure that's already a thing with the SNES, isn't it? Maybe. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. That would be helpful, though. It's because some of those games are weird.
I have nothing left to sell.
Yeah, I know. You're useless to me now. I want to know... Dude, I want to know his backstory. Like, I want more of this character. Because, like, why is he glitchy? Like, where did he come from? Like, who is he? Is he evil? Is he good? He sells stuff. Where did he... Maybe the DLC explains some of that. I actually don't know, because I've never played the DLC. But I want more of him! Bad Stellar's a lad. Okay, hang on. I don't want to go in this building if it's on the other side. And it looks like it may be in here. But how do I open the door? Open sesame seeds! Open sesame! Uh, What's that thing that Gandalf says? Speak, friend, and enter. What is it? It's Bellock or something like that. Elvish for friend. Anyway, open the fucking door. How do I open it? Is there a button? It's probably inside. You're going to force me to go platform through this inside place, aren't you? Maybe. Maybe it's like right here. Whoa, there's a thing up there, actually. Oh, it's just yarn. I'm not even gonna bother. Triforce or play Zelda's Lullaby? Bitch, open up! Clearly the thing I'm looking for is in there. Okay, well, we'll just look around. Oh, there's a bell up there. Maybe I have to hit the bell? Guys, if you're watching on YouTube, ring that bell! Speaking of bells, Zach Chilman ringing the sub bell, getting the jiggies, getting jiggy with it. No, no, Josh, you gotta do the Patrick Star. Spits in the hands, open says me. We'll have... well, hang on, what? Wheel I've finally I can do. The last part of that doesn't seem like you spelled anything right there, and I'm not sure what you're trying to say. Because I can't picture the... I can't picture the scene in my head. Unfortunately. I need some water. Yo, what's up, Gilead? Glad to have you in chat, man. I bet Gilead is excited about the Gen 4 remakes for Pokemon that come out in November that I'm absolutely gonna play. I don't know if I'll play it right away, though. Like, I might give it a hot minute. Dive! Climb! No! No! Why am I so bad at this? How do I get back up easily? Man, I did this like really well the first time I did it. There we go. Wait, it's down now. Oh, there it is. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I did get this, but I failed it and I didn't go back for it because I didn't think it was gonna be a relic. Unless the relic is just hidden inside of it. No, I think it is. I did try to do this, but I screwed it up. So I'm gonna try not to screw it up this time. Oh no, no! No! If I die, will it reset? Let's find out. God damn it. YouTube still hit that bell. Yeah, yeah. Thanks, Nimbok. Do it again. I wish, but the ball is gone. The ball. The ball of balls. King ball of the balls is disappeared. I don't know where he went. I collected him and now I need to, like, I guess reset the level? Or some shit? I did take one damage. I guess I could die. Let's see what happens if I die. This is just so morbid. Like, in order for Hat Kid to, like, just, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you have to jump off a cliff 4 times. I feel bad. I don't want to throw Hat Kid off a cliff. This will probably work. Because it is loading. Just repeatedly launching yourself into the abyss. Exactly. And that's going to take however long to load the video game. Yeah, pain. Pain. So much pain. Pain. Not fun. Zach Chilman says it's me. It's the when the snows and Sandy's dome and they're stuck in it and they're Dirty Dan and Pinhead. Oh, I don't remember that episode of SpongeBob at all. But thank you for the wonderful reference anyway. And the resub. Okay, back to it because the loading is done finally. And look, it's there. Oh, cool. So I just have to die. At least it takes me right back to the same checkpoint even. I think I've commented on that before because that seems a little seems a little weird to me that they wouldn't just take you to the beginning of the world. Come on. Come on. There we go. Got him. Oh, I got the Rift Token and I can ring the bell. Yay! And it opens the door! And it opens the door. Where does that go? What mysterious lands lie beyond? Oh, I have all the things now. So what was in here? I have all the relics in the game now. Wait, that was just the... That was just... Okay. That was just the way around to the other side. The easy way, I guess. Like, you can unlock a shortcut. Cool. Well, I got all the things. So back to the hub. I guess we could start after we see what we get from the relics tokens. I want to put all the relics in their spots. And then we'll just do the first DLC level. Or start it, I guess. I don't know if we'll get there in this VOD or it'll be in the next one. But people watching on Twitch here will see it at least. We're definitely going to start it. Miliana, glad to have you in chat today. How have you been? It's been a bit. Very excited to have you. We're doing really good. It's been a good Friday. Very relaxing. I got some walks in today. I released a new podcast episode with my boy Motion Dan. Good old Dan. We stand Dan. We stand Dan. What else? What else did I do today? Oh. Small machine that takes tokens. Yeah, heck yeah. All right. Now we got to do this for the rest of time. New color. Nah, I'm good. Roll again. What? They really want me to use that. They really want me to have that color, guys. Sure. Yes. Remix. Your contract has expired. Orchestral remix. Yeah. That one seems like a good one. Your contract has expired. Is that the battle theme? Is Dan still in chat or no? I don't know. He was here earlier. Hi, Dan. Heck yeah. Three tokens for a gift. New color. Nah, I'm good. I just really like being pink. So, like, I'm not hurting for colors at the moment. New hats I would like, though. I don't know how many hats are left, actually. Sure. I'll take that. But I'm not going to equip the gray and puke green. Oh, minty fresh. Sorry. I'm good. Battle theme for Snatcher. Yeah, that's what I was saying. That was the battle theme for Snatcher that I got the remix for. Hat flare. Sure, I'll take that. That's what I've been looking for. Well, not that specifically, but... Oh, look at my hat. That's like my standard hat, too. I got stripes. New color. Ooh, I kind of like that, actually. Red and black? Let's see what that looks like. Yo! And my hair is white? Okay, that's actually pretty legit. That's actually pretty legit. I'm gonna hold on to that one for a hot second. Plus, it really looks good as the chicken. The pink dweller mask, though. I don't know about that. I could change that, though. I think I have another dweller mask. Yes! Yes! See, I like the pink dweller mask with the pink outfit, obviously. Good spoopy theme. Now that we're getting into October. Dude, that's coming up, man. New remix. Looks like for Trainville? Nah, reroll. I want that hat. You know the one. They really want me to have that remix, huh? Okay, or that one. Mafia Town? Electronic remix. Ooh. Sure, I'll equip it. To go listen to that. Dude, I have so many Rift tokens, guys. Are there Rift tokens in the DLC as well? Or no? Ugh. Okay, no, I'm good. No, back to red and black. Blit. There are. Okay, good to know. So once we expire all of our... It's a little dinosaur! Aww! Oh, it's up for the sprint hat, too! Oh my god, yes. I'm a scary dinosaur! Rawr! Rawr! Bleh! Oh my god, did the Roomba just run into the thing? Dino is best hat. Yo, look, I'm so cute! Oh my god, I love it. Oh, I don't have any tokens! No tokens! Zero tokens. Oh no, I have two tokens, actually. So, I'm not sure if there's anything else that I'm missing in the base game? I think I went through Mafia Town, right? I went through... Did I check the train? I think I did. Dead Bird Studio I checked. I don't know if I checked the last level of Dead Bird Studio or not. But I think I got everything there. I definitely got everything in Alpine Skyline because we were just there. Subcon Forest I did last stream. So, yeah, I guess it's just onto the DLC levels. So where in the spaceship is the... Oh, wait, I got to place the relics too. Well, here, let's go down here because I think this is the only place I need to do that. One time rift or something. You should have 39. How many do I have now? There's probably one in the overworld here. To be honest, that I'm missing. Whoa, what's behind door number two over here? The hell? So I think this is the area that takes me to the ship, right? Bon voyage! Bon voyage. Shall I do it? Shall I do the first chapter on this VOD? To end off this VOD on a good note? What do you guys think? I think YouTube would appreciate that we start the DLC in this video. So we're gonna do it. Recommend Yakuza to start? No. No. I'm gonna do it in release order. Eat my butt, Nimpulk. Or I'll jump back and forth, honestly. I'll probably do both at the same time. I'm not interested in doing just one level for all of the time. So I'll probably jump back and forth. Sorry, I didn't mean to say eat my butt. But I also did, so there. It's been said. Alright, here we go. I have played a little bit of this DLC. I remember the seals. Whoa, he's a big boy. What is he, a walrus guy? All right, hang on. I'm going to take off the badge because I don't want it to just tell me. I guess I could keep it on because I don't really need the item magnet anymore. Yeah, let's fucking keep it on. Screw it. There's a present right in the entrance for me. I love this sprint hat, you guys. I'm so happy about this sprint hat. I'm adorable. Look, I'm a little... Rawr, I'm a little like a little dragon. Dine on my thine butt cheek. Maybe I gotta jump onto the... Oh, there's penguins. Yo, what's up, penguins?
I hope there's something to do other than take a dip. Keep it to yourself, dip. But we ain't the swimming type. Capiche?
Capiche?
The boss wanted to be here, but when he heard the conductor is here, he decided to focus
on the conductor is here instead. Uh-oh. We had to fight the conductor earlier in the game. He's here on vacation. That'll be awkward. Dude, this is already so peaceful. Oh, it's an owl. He's on vacation.
You know?
What's up, dude?
After traveling on the conductor's train all the time, I'm looking forward to something a little more reliable.
Oh, that's assuming a lot about this boat. Have you seen Titanic? Oh, Mafia, he sleep. Smack. He's sleeping, Squeak. Oh, look, it's the crows. You got anything to say, you guys? What's up? What's poppin'?
Hey, kid! You wouldn't believe how hard it is to get to the sun these days. That darn Steve, always one step ahead.
Get to the sun? Well,
anyway, I thought I'd take some time off to relax. This should be smooth sailing, huh?
You don't go to the sun. You don't do that. You can't do that. That's not a good idea. But you have fun, friend. Tiny little cutscene just for that. That's good. Nice introduction. Oh my god, that's right. They're so cute. Some people probably freaking hate the way they talk, though. Ooh, the Quoos.
You look a little young to be sailing alone, pup. Whatever. Just don't get in anyone's way.
Oh, he's only got one tusk. That already. This guy's a tough cookie, man. They're so cute. There's way more seals ahead, by the way, if you like those. What? This guy is straight up like a cartoon character.
Hey there, dude. I'm like ready for a nice cruise. Aren't you?
Yeah, bruh.
Hopefully there's nothing fishy about this ship, you know? I got ripped off
good
on a
one, man.
Vacation last year. It was like not rad at all.
Not rad, bro. Dude, I say rad way too often. Is there anything that you guys say and you just catch yourself being like, why do I say that? And you say it like all the time. Rad and dope are those for me. Look at this seal inside the donut tubes. It doesn't get cuter than that. Oh man, look, mafia boss is here.
First you kill me, then you torment me by booking passage on the only cruise liner here with facilities for people in jars.
No problem when somebody thanks me. I think that's a pretty common thing. Thank you. No problem. That's a pretty common thing. Unless you're in England. I've heard that that's like a thing in the UK. That like, that's kind of rude. That's what I've heard. Maybe. Maybe it's that. I don't know if that's that phrase or not. But I go bless when I hear about something mildly bad. Bless. And rip. Yeah, me too. I do that one a lot too. Rip in peace. I have a certain set of catchphrases I always use when I'm conversing on autopilot. Oh my, conversating on autopilot. Okay, yes, I get that. But also, when I was a kid, this is a totally different tangent here. When I was a child, I had so many catchphrases. And that, like, transitioned over to my YouTube career. Because, like, at the beginning of my YouTube thing, I came up with all these, like, dumb things to just say over and over again on the channel as a catchphrase. Because I used to do that when I was a kid. I would come up with just stupid shit that I would say. Like, one of them was just, like, like if I was gonna be like rude to somebody, like, or not rude to somebody, but like tell them off, like go kiss a cow. That was the thing. Go kiss a cow. There was other ones too. I'll tell you guys later.
Were I not in a pleasant holiday mood, and still without a body, I would take my revenge right here and now.
Oh well, it's vacation time, buddy. Yo, what's up, Zach? Glad to have you in chat, man. Boing. Well, this does not look healthy. What's in there? Oh. Guess who?
Ooh, wait a minute. It's you again? You show up in my forest, assault me, refuse to leave, and then turn up to ruin my vacation, too?
That's right!
Oh, you are just the worst, kiddo.
Yes, I'm hiding in a crate. Tickets are expensive.
I love how he can't afford a ticket. That's kind of on brand. He's just like, I'm going to go sneak onto the ship. Just finished watching the podcast with Dan. Was good shit. Dude, if you have not... By the way, if you have not seen the podcast on my other channel on YouTube, the Jepson channel, go check it out. I would love people to comment on those also. So if you watch it and you're like, man, that was really good, leave a comment. Let me know it was good, because that helps me get me encouraging me encourage. Did any of that words to you in brain mouth out mouth to brain eyes ears nose mouth? Thanks for watching, YouTube. I'm gonna go now and talk to Twitch for a little bit. But thank you for watching this VOD on YouTube. If you did, like the video, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!